affected my life forever. My current mental health is probably declining because of this. Look, the H prior BMY TY is a sociopath. It says, you know, like, hey, I'm sorry you built this thing up for months and it wasn't how it didn't work out. I say, she says, sociopath. Lucas, I am upset. I'm bored. I say, la la la. I say, God, I'm so bored. I'm trying to like change the topic. She says, why are you annoyed? Pause. Board, and I am turd of it. I'm turd of it. I say, ugh, fine. This sap message. Be careful. Pretty much fizzled out. About that, let's focus on the bone. I typed it in. I saw this. I was like, oh, he must have meant Billbone with numbers at. You know, a different Billbone. I must have the wrong guy. But no, 2007. You know what hurts the most? He was way richer than me. DHYRBMY had every reason to go with this guy instead of me. He was so rich. He had every hat, and I had nothing. This is his place. Look, he had working lives. They probably planted all these too. They're probably together right now. This is probably him with his Chad jawline summoning me to this chair, telling me that it's over. Hey, welcome to the club, Billbone. Your first dislike. Look, I'm not encouraging what I'm saying. I'm just so upset. Here. Wow, you moved on. Oh God, there's nothing for me.
Tanamoshii cookie ni naru kara, mimamottete kure.
My way hotter girls. Now this is a woman. Well, if there's one thing about this woman, she was bad at spelling. Look at this. Well, I do think when I accidentally type in poof, I keep getting messed up. After all that, I still love her. Dude, she like led me on too. She wrote. I didn't even ask this. I gave up. She said, hugs me. Do you want to go to a dance? If you could find one to make one. I don't know how to make one. You know, I immediately rushed and was like, that was probably the last night I've ever smiled in my life. My life sucks. Sup?
Say anything.
We have a new extension to the story. Tempest was alongside with me for the whole ride, showing me how rich this guy was. He's the reason why I actually found out that
I was something I did.
Game or something, so I said I hope I didn't disappoint you.